Quantum decoupling, transition in a one-dimensional Feshbach resonant and superfluid. Quantum decoupling, transition on in a one-dimensional Feshbach resonant and superfluid. We study a one-dimensional gas of fermionic atoms interacting the ionistic molecular Feshbach resonance and the low energies. The system is characterized by two persistent coupled liquids corresponding to ferritomic and molecular superfluid. Quantum decoupling, transition in a one-dimensional Feshbach resonant superfluid. We shall add and contrast at higher dimensions a systemic limits a quantum phase transition from a phase in which the two superfluids are locked together to one in which at low energies one can flow through which can suppress the Feshbach resonance. Joseph's in a cupping effectively decoupling the molecular atomic superfluids. Oh yeah, quantum decoupling, transition in a one-dimensional Feshbach resonant superfluid. Experimental signatures of this quantum transition include the appearance of an out-of-phase gapless mode in addition to the standard gapless in-phase mode. In nozzle metron biophilic coupled superfluid phase and a distant tenuum chain in the molecular momentum distribution function. Yeah, yeah. Quantum decouples exist, transition in a one-dimensional Feshbach resonant superfluid. Quantum decouples exist, transition in a one-dimensional Feshbach resonant superfluid.